Today, I would like to explain you how to find Leonidas Camilla. I think it's the White Admiral, and they usually live inside a forest. So you can see here, we are inside of a forest, and here you can see a little street or road. And so in summer, the adults like to fly around these or fly along these tracks and roads and. But they like shady places and forests. So as you can see here, we're in the middle of the forest and it's very shady. You can see a bit of the sun. Yeah, but it's shady. And also they like a high humidity. And here you can see usually there's water in summer. And so there's a high humidity and so now we have to focus on the food plant, which is Xylosteum. I'm not sure about the English name. Lunizora Xylosteum is the scientific name. And they also feed on other plants, but on calcareous grounds, this is the main food plant. And now what we are looking for is, first of all, the larvae can be found not far from the ground, so or usually near the ground. So you have to look at the lowest leaves. And Limonitis is it feeds or has a typical feeding pattern. So the caterpillar feeds the leaf from the left and right side, but in the middle it will not feed the leaf. So I do have an typical example for you. You can see here. There you can see the old leaf, and in the middle there's such a long rest of the leaf. And the caterpillar only feeds the left and right side of the leaf. So you can see this typical feeding pattern now in autumn, and it's very easy to spot. And so you can easily find the caterpillar. So like I said, it's near the ground. I think it's because of the humidity. Usually you can ignore the leaves up there because they are too high. And in my experience, they will not be at these leaves. So now when you find such a leaf like this, you have to look at the twig for the larvae. And at this time in autumn, they already have spun a little hibernacula where they overwinter. And not really a typical one, but you can see it here, a very small one. So for winter, they spin together a leaf and make a little tube out of it. So you can see it here, and maybe you can see the caterpillar inside of the leaf. It dries out, so it's an old leaf, a tube, and inside of it there is the caterpillar. So this is how it looks like. This is the White Admiral, and in winter you will find only these tubes, and all the other leaves will fall down, and then it gets more difficult to find the larvae because these leaves will fall down. And now in autumn, it's very easy when you can look for these feeding patterns. So I wish you good luck and hopefully you will find some too.